an elementary school on the south side, World War II barracks on the west side. Welcome to Florida Junior College in 1965.
Most of my classes were on what was called the Cumberland campus, which is on the grounds of where the Kent campus is now. And we took classes in little Quonset huts, if you'd like to call them that.
What these pictures can't illustrate is just how challenging this setup was for the students and staff.
We had a storm one night during final exams. The lights went out. My students went outside, pulled their cars up close to the building, turned their headlights on so they could finish writing their final examinations.
Rain and muddy parking lots, and I remember us registering students who had to stand in line and would just simply get soaked.
It was trying, and at times downright hard, but not enough to dampen the spirits of the students. And by the end of the year, more than 2,600 students had signed up to be part of FJC. 2 years later, with enrollment at 21,000, FJC held its first graduation. 189 students were awarded degrees, and the start of an educational legacy would begin.
It was a good education. It gave me a very good foundation to continue on.
But first, proper and permanent campuses needed to be built, and fast. Thanks to some generous donations of land, construction began, starting on the north side. North Campus opened to students in 1970, followed a year later by South Campus on Beach Boulevard. As the school expanded in size, it also expanded its programs and public services.
In 1996, we opened up some portable buildings on this site here where students could come right here during even day and evening classes, which was great because they didn't have that access before. What that did for the community was give local residents here easier access to the college. So people who traditionally may not have thought of higher education had the opportunity to pursue that and pursue dreams and become a nurse or a doctor or a teacher.
2009 brought big changes to FCCJ. A new name, FSCJ, and new options with four-year bachelor's degree programs being offered.
I think it very important that they are now offering a four-year degree program. You know, the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office is one of the few law enforcement agencies in the country that requires a four-year degree to be a police officer. So now having FSCJ with the ability to get that four-year degree here, it's much better for the officers.
2014 saw the installation of a new college president and a renewed dedication to its students and the community.
Well, I see a lot of new energy with Dr. Bioto, and just very, very excited about her vision for the college. And just what I've seen in the last year that she's been here has been really remarkable, the way that she's connected with employers in the city. Because I think that one of the major contributions that the college can make is just getting people ready for a productive life, really matching people up with opportunities. And so I think that that's probably the most tremendous value.
FSCJ is an internationally recognized educational institution that serves more than 57,000 students. FSCJ has the largest workforce development, IT, and distance learning programs in the state. With five decades of experience, more than 150 degree and certificate options, and one of the lowest in-state tuition costs, it's no wonder FSCJ is growing its reputation as the largest, most dynamic, and most influential higher education institution on the First Coast.
And I doubt seriously that there are many families in Jacksonville who haven't been touched in some way by Florida State College at Jacksonville. It has been a tremendous asset. It still is.
FSCJ continues to thrive and excel and is focused on offering even more to its students and community over the next 50 years.
Thank you. opportunity to choose. That's what I feel the American dream is, having the opportunity to choose what you want to become. And as long as you strive towards that goal ultimately and continue to learn, continue to better yourself, and stay in a positive mindset, that's the American dream. Just knowing, okay, I have this goal in mind, I need to go through steps A, B, and C to get there. Ultimately, things will turn out positive in a way if I want it bad enough. And if it's a great goal, then I'm gonna go towards that. I feel that's the American dream, just that opportunity to choose what you want to do.
Whatever your dream may be, whether it a bachelor's in supervision management, biomedical sciences, business administration, or financial services, or maybe you'd like to pursue a career in accounting, business, computer information technology, insurance, interior design, paralegal studies, aviation, commercial vehicle driving, or real estate. We here at the Florida State College at Jacksonville, Kent, NAS, Mayport, and Cecil Center can assist you in attaining that American dream.
Whether they're seeking high school completion certification through our GED program, are pursuing an AA or AS degree, are looking to fly high with our aviation programs, or hit the open road with our commercial vehicle driving program, the Library Learning Commons at Cecil is here to assist with the academic support needed to fulfill the aspirations that make up each individual's American dream.
Books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers let us learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime we will throw the ball. Back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. Sit side by side in every class. Teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way you sing. Tonight I'll dream while I'm in bed, when silly thoughts go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. When I wake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.